day, everyone. Today, we're going to do an experiment, which is the artificial cloud, using these materials. But before that, let me introduce first myself and also my groupmates. Well, I am Christine, this is Josephine, Kim, Angelu, and Aniel.
So in this experiment, we can create a clouds out of this material. So we need a rubbing alcohol, a cork, an empty bottle that being clean and washed, and a bicycle pump.
So first thing to do is place a little bit of alcohol inside the bottle. Then after that, close it with its cover or its lid. Then rotate it like this. Then after that, get the cover of its bottle, then replace it with the cork. Then after this, place this this part, the bicycle pump, then hold it tightly. So as you can see now, there is a cloud that is being formed inside the bottle. It is because of the water vapor that being quickly condensed inside of it. So that's it. Thank you for watching.
Goodbye.